at the Indiana State Fairgrounds going to the Mecum Car Auction in Indianapolis, Indiana. And we're getting a little closer to the main entrance and lay down our 30 bucks to get in, not to mention our $10 parking, but that all comes from a cheapskate. That's a custom cab, all right. 460 fuel injected. Wow. And we have your basic everyday station wagon here. It's a 1949 Chevrolet Woody wagon. Not exactly like Ozzy and Harriet would have drove it back in the day.
Yep.
Look at those seats. And they complain about the seats today being right back into the window. Well, that's pretty close to the window. Got surfboards up. Yes, they had windows back then. Not many in the truck though.
Thank you.
Austin Healey, followed by a VW Beetle. Oh, isn't that pretty? Cornet. Two-door. I think we'll go ahead and leave this. Retractable hardtop. Check this out. There's your luggage space. Price for $300. Got a Riviera here. Mark one. What they say in Australia, Mac one. Check out this grocery getter.
relationship goes.
into the future. Raincoat on. Thank you.
course, we made a transmission, but he got leather in there.
Here's 42, get 40, high 30, 30, 10, 9, 8, 9, 20.
Thank you. Thank you. seconds and 30 minutes.